The Lord will possess Judah as his portion in the Holy Land, and he will again choose Jerusalem. Silence all in the presence of the Lord, for he stirs forth from his holy dwelling. The word of the Lord.
This is your son. very important moment for all of us, especially people who are coming to this temple. Because all of us who come here, we are children of earth. You have to take her into your arms. She's now waiting for you to open your heart and to take her to your power, to live with her, to introduce her into your family, your children, grandchildren, to everyone. It is a special, important, special time when we can offer ourselves to her, because through her, Jesus can be born in our hearts. So let us now celebrate this great day. Let us ask our Blessed Mother to be always with us. Amen. We stand and profess our faith. I believe in one Lord, the Father.
the mystery